Hi, I am Christopher Kinch and I work at the Central Bank of Barbados. I want to talk to you a bit about all of the governors or bosses of the bank. Do you know that the bank was established in 1972 and since that time we have had seven governors? The current governor of the Central Bank of Barbados is Mr. Clever Sains. Though he became the governor in 2017, he's been with the Central Bank for a long time, since 1980 when he joined as an economist. He has been helping the bank and the country, guiding us through a lot of changes. For instance, Barbados made a special arrangement with an organization called the International Monetary Fund, also called the IMF, where we borrowed some money. The governor has been working with the government to ensure that we are able to give the money back to the IMF. Additionally, the governor is helping the country with a very special program called the Barbados Economic Recovery and Transformation Program, also known as BERT. This program is helping to make Barbados stronger for the future. Governor Clever Sains has worked with all of the previous governors. So let us learn about these six other governors. The very first governor was Sir Courtney Blackmun, who was a boss between 1972 and 1987. While he was the boss, a lot of important things happened, including Barbados getting its own special currency and the bank getting its own building, which is one of the tallest buildings in Bridgetown. Our building also has a very special area called the Frank Collymore Hall. The second governor of the bank was Dr. Curly King, who was a boss from 1987 to 1992. Thanks to him being governor, Barbados was able to navigate the crisis that started in 1991 and was able to make sure that our Barbadian dollar remained strong. The third governor of the bank was Mr. Calvin Springer. He was a boss from December 1992 to September 1997, part of which was during the continuation of the crisis that started in 1991. He helped to make sure that Barbados survived the crisis and the economy eventually became more stable. The governor was an expert in accounts and made many improvements to the system that was used by the bank. The fourth governor of the bank was Mr. Winston Cox, who was a boss from 1997 to 1999. He had an important role in starting an annual writing competition for creative writers in Barbados, known as the Frank Collymore Literary Endowment. The fifth governor of the bank was the first and only female governor to date, Dr. Marion Williams. She led the bank from 1999 to 2009. Under her leadership, she played a significant role in many things, including starting the bank's steel pan camp for students. She also started a gym for staff of the bank. The sixth governor of the bank was Dr. Delara World, who led the bank from 2009 until 2017. When he was a boss, the bank communicated with everyone a lot more through social media and developed a lot of videos that people can still watch today. So to recap, here are some key points I want you to remember. Since 1972, the Central Bank of Barbados has had seven governors. The first governor of the Central Bank is Sir Courtney Blackmun, and he was a boss between 1972 and 1987. The second governor of the bank was Dr. Curly King, who was a boss between 1987 and 1992. The third governor of the Central Bank of Barbados was Mr. Calvin Springer, who was a boss between December 1992 and September 1997. The fourth governor of the bank was Mr. Winston Cox, who was the boss between 1997 and 1999. The fifth governor was Dr. Marion Williams, who was the first and only female governor to be the boss of the bank. She was a governor between 1989 and 2009. The sixth governor was Dr. Delara World, who was a boss from 2009 until 2017. The seventh and current governor of the Central Bank of Barbados is Mr. Clever Sains. Thanks for viewing, and I hope you find this information useful.